How to Eat Soup Dumplings Part 7. Let it chill and marinate in vinegar. Then pop the whole dumpling in your mouth without burning yourself. My friend taught me this, and it's actually so good. How do you do it?